is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the championship. And
if you're just tuning in, we have a big tag team matchup for you tonight.
This is going to be a great one. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
You can follow this match on social media, trending worldwide under the hashtag WWE Tag Match.
Yeah, I'm looking at my Cole, wait a minute. You unfriended me. Oh, man. I'm really looking forward to this tag team match. Scene has been on fire of late here at WWE, and I think we're about to see another hot one.
I'd say this team looks like they have what it takes to walk away victorious tonight.
Introducing the challengers, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso. The Uso. And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 505 pounds, they are the WWE.
There is so much respect between these two. This is going to be one for the record books.
And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Well, you're right. And some of the best matches in the recent past have been tag teams as well.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
But I know this. The fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
Well, those kind of acrobatics will keep the eyes of the WWE Universe on you at all times.
Yeah, I know. After that, I couldn't believe my eyes.
Why don't you tell us your thoughts on Jey Uso, partner? What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
Jey Uso is one of the elite tag team competitors in the game. I'm not worried about him. It's his opponents that should be worried.
Jey's one of the most impressive athletes to come out of Samoa in years. Thank you. You know, Jey Uso has so many athletic gifts that he can choose whatever way he likes when it comes to finishing off an opponent. Quickness, aerial ability. Oh, and don't forget, Jey's tough.
Ouch!
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Long-term injuries for sure. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Heath Slater has found an answer here, folks.
Looks like Jimmy Uso's starting to sweat here. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count right.
This one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
Well, what offense?
Look out. There's a target on that back.
Jey Uso gets people on their feet and makes sure that's where they stay during any match he's in.
He's starting to feel it here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
This man means business. Challenger starting to falter. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Show by Jey Uso.
Jimmy Uso tags in.
The ref's out.
The champ just one step quicker. Using all his power to drive him to the mat. And here's a cover. And it's up. He got the shoulder up. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
I think he's through playing around.
What a move.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over. And I mean, the shoulders are down.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Oh, right between the eyes.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
What a completely unbelievable move by Jimmy Uso.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it. Oh, gosh. Jimmy Uso's not moving well at all.
His shoulders are down.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Look out. Pete says, sweetness.
Oh, man, he slammed. Oh, no. A slam like that is all rough.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. What a counter. The champ counters, and you see the result. Oh, look at the emotion.
Heath Slater is going up.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know if that's right.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
That's perfectly placed. And how you land the big strike.
Ooh. Blooded hip attack.
Oh, wow. What a maneuver. I don't see how anyone can recover from that. What force.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. Take it from a king. They have to do a lot more than that for the honor of being called the champion.
Goes for it a second time. At this point, what does Heath Slater need to do, King?
Unfortunately, for
the counter.
When this guy's on, look out.
Jimmy Uso gets out of that one.
My God, his body's been through hell on his ribs.
He's got him down.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
That elbow will leave you dazed.
With the tag is Jey Uso. He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyler missing a target.
Yeah, it looked like he was completely out of desperation.
Ladies and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is for the champion. We got a cover. What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
Not looking good for the champ here.
He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
Real
super kick.
Good night. We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. Heath Slater, no problem getting out of that one.
So able to break free. Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest. Taking a risk here.
This could be all she wrote.
The cover.
And this one's history. What a win.
Jimmy Uso!
And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right. I think the entire landscape of the WWE just changed. And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
What a match. And thank you for tuning in as we come to you live